All right. Hey guys, back with another video. I'm back with another one. All right, another one of these. And today we're finding out if my name's or am I devil. All right, because I don't know. Well, let's find out. Yeah, I like the background and the music. It's pretty good. Are you a creature of the light, or a creature of the darkness? Are you an evil devil, or a sweet angel? Would you want to be like a divine face to others, or just want to be like a face to scare everything off? Let's take this test and check it out. Please answer the questions truthfully. I'll try it truthfully as long as I can. You know. You'll be asked 10 different questions. Answer each of them and count up the points. This is how I practice math, if any of you guys want to know. Let's start. Alright, let's get it. Right.
Sweetie, please come home.
Please
where
come
are you?
I am home.
You know where. I'm at the house where Christy died.
I know. I've seen this commercial 50 times. Question one. What's your mean right now? Happy life. It's really great. Let's start enjoying life at full speed. Nothing special. Is there, Daisy? No. Nah, don't come close to me or you will regret the day you were born. I'm B, okay? Nothing very good, I guess, but is that... Okay, so we're 10. Perfect. It's perfect. Now we gotta say all of them out loud. That's the music, though. Question two. Someone called you a really mean name. What would you do? I would ignore them. She or he might be in need of proper guidance in life. I would beat them up. No one can get away doing so to me. I would let them. A. Okay. I'd probably ignore them. So, why'd you do that? I mean, it's 30 points. Well, you know, that's the questions they're basically going to be answering today, and I'm sorry if my mouth is moving too fast, but this is what I do, mate. It's, I don't know, I'm a rapper, I do this stuff, it's question three. I'll try to talk slower. What do you say if someone annoys you, or at least closest to what you say? Shut up and go away. Can you please stop or knock it off? I would probably see, you know. $40. Have you ever killed anyone or done anything on purpose? Yeah. B, mate. I gotta go with B. A is no. B is yeah. It could resolve and stuff. And yeah. C is yes, but it was for a purpose. I'm B, alright? I am going with B. Still 30, I guess. 40, I think, yeah. You know what, guys? I'm tired. I'm not reading all this stuff. You gotta read it on your own. You gotta be smart like me. Yeah. Question five. You and an... What is this? you have an enemy, which of these do you do to them? I would try to warn them at first. I would probably, hey, you know, I want to kill a person. You always have enemies, guys, trust me. 50 points, it's my dude. 50 points. Question 6. You see someone drop his wallet. What will be your action? I will call the person and return the wallet to him. I got the wallet is mine. I will drop the wallet in its place. I'd probably give it back to the person, even though wallets aren't important. That's 70 points. You know, guys, I'm just gonna add this thing off. Can you still hear me? How's the background look, by the way? It's cool. Question 7, guys. Which of the below is your favorite color? Red, white, or others? You know, I gotta go with others, guys. You know why? My favorite color is black, okay? I'm wondering if you can still hear me, guys. I don't know if you can. Or can you? My favorite color is black, though, guys. If any of you didn't know, it goes with everything, alright? So C was others, so I think that's like 60, 70 points. I'm gonna go with 70. 80 points, actually. I forgot. I forget sometimes. You see a wounded person on the sidewalk. What would you do? I'll call for the ambulance. I'll ignore him and leave him alone. I will make the way to nurse and back to health. I would do B. I'm gonna leave him, you know? It's your fault you fell on the sidewalk. 90 points. I know. Just a wounded person? Like, that's not that bad, guys. Question 9. So I think I'm at 90? Right? 80 or something. While your friend is away, you know Sally has left his phone lying on the couch. What will you do? I will read all of his text messages. This could be a great way to screw him. I'll read the text messages, pretend I never saw it. I respect privacy. I never sneak into his bathroom. Hey, I'm gonna read all his text messages and then pull a prank on him or something. Make a YouTube video about it. Oh, yeah. 90 points still. We're going with 90, guys. Jeez, don't blame me with kids. Was that 10? No, here's the question. Here, this is the last question, guys, alright? Which of the following is your golden rule? Do unto others as you would done to you, an eye for an eye. Eat, drink, and be merry. An eye for an eye, guys. What you do to me, you gotta get back. Now you have 12 points, right? Yeah, I think it's 90. Am I right? So let's find out the final result. Scores between 0 to 60, then you got dope. You love to do evil things. Anger is in your blood. You love to lie. Make joke of everything. You can do anything to satisfy yourself. If your score is between 70 to 130, that's me. I'm a fallen angel. I am in this earth to prove your inner beauty. You're going to go through a rough time for your previous deeds. You're not that evil. I'm a fallen angel, guys, you know. Guys, you're the peers of the world. I'm a fallen angel, guys. I hope you guys read all of that, by the way. If you didn't, you could pause it. Thanks for watching. Like the video, share it with your friends, guys. And don't forget to subscribe. For more quizzes and tests every week. Anyways, guys, hope you haven't had a nice day. See you in the next one. Peace.